What is health insurance open enrollment? Open enrollment is the period of time every year when you're allowed to sign up for a new health insurance plan or make changes to your existing insurance plan. Types of insurance like employer-based health insurance, Medicare, and individual market health insurance all offer open enrollment periods like this. These kinds of health insurance plans operate on different timelines and all have their own open enrollment periods. For example, open enrollment periods for employer-based health insurance are set by the employer and can occur any time throughout the year. Knowing when you can and cannot enroll in health insurance is vital because missing your open enrollment period could mean you and your family may have to go without coverage or end up with inadequate coverage for your needs. Open enrollment is typically the only time you can enroll in a health insurance plan or make changes to your existing plan, unless you experience a qualifying life event. Experiencing a qualifying life event means you're eligible for a special enrollment period. Qualifying life events cover a wide range of possible scenarios, including but not limited to involuntarily losing health insurance coverage, getting married, having or adopting a child. Following these life events, you may be able to enroll in new health insurance or make changes to your current coverage, like adding a spouse or child to your plan. Open enrollment periods exist to encourage everyone to sign up for health care, whether they're currently healthy or not. This helps keep premiums lower for everyone, making health insurance more affordable for anyone seeking coverage. WPS is here to help. Visit our website to learn more or to contact our knowledgeable sales and customer support teams.